The Deauville summer season, the Prix Jacques Lamarois.
And racing for the Prix Jacques Lamarois, 1600 metres down the straight course. On the near side, Poetic Flair racing next to that one quite keenly is Alpine Star. Purple Jacket down the centre, Order of Australia, being followed by Chindit. Palace Pier over on the far side, the pale grey colours, and now getting a lead from Victor Ladorum. So three in a line, pretty much. Victor Ladorum, Blue Jacket, far side, Order of Australia in the centre, and now pulling through to pick it up on the near side is Alpine Star. Poetic Flair getting a nice toe from that one. Chindit behind, Palace Pier on the far side. Then further behind, the blue with the white cap belongs to Midtown and Ecrivan, last position. So inside the 1,000, Order of Australia and Alpine Star just about sharing it. Travelling strongly on the near side is Poetic Flair. Frankie Dettori very much keeping his powder dry over on the far side, following Victor Ladorum. Ecrivan just being bustled along. Midtown's going nicely enough and looking for a way through as they come down to the 600. Order of Australia probably just about with the lead. Alpine Star now being punched along. Victor Ladorum comes under a ride over on the far side. Palace Pier is now being produced very smoothly indeed. Midtown's trying to get through on the near side with Poetic Flair. Now there are just four of them in this race, and Palace Pier burst through to try and take them on. Poetic Flair near side, on in the centre is Order of Australia, but it's Palace Pier now goes on by a length and a half. Poetic Flair is bearing down, but Palace Pier is just holding on. Palace Pier's won it from Poetic Flair second, Order of Australia third. Only the third horse ever to win back-to-back Jacques Lamarois, following on from Spinning World and Miesque, just holding on. Poetic Flair always coming at this one, but Palace Pier has won it by a neck. Frankie Dettori's fifth Prix Jacques Lamarois, five Group 1 wins for this remarkable four-year-old, but all credit to Poetic Flair, who just didn't give up and didn't give up, and back in third was Order of Australia. One